Discrimination may not be as overt as it was in the past, but the city has seen fit to take steps through the passage of our ordinance to combat discrimination as it exists now. The Civil Rights Division enforces the city's anti-discrimination ordinance. We investigate complaints in housing, employment, and in public accommodations. As citizens, it's our job to report discrimination when we see it. To do that, call the city at 816-513-1836 or go to the city's webpage and you can file a complaint online.